town?
I put her in the car.
What about the luggage?
It's in the car too.
Okay. Oh, I wanted to take a family picture. It's our first vacation.
We'll take plenty of photos in Florida.
I think we're going the right way, but...
We're going the right way. I know how to get to the airport.
Did we close the garage?
Yes.
And are you sure, though?
Mm-hmm, I'm positive.
You checked. Because I'm not thinking clearly. This is so stressful. Getting on a plane with a toddler. Oh, my God. I hope... Okay, so we just have to make sure that we're going to be there early enough, right? We have enough time. We're not rushing because she needs a break between the long car ride and then the long airplane ride. We're not getting off here. Are we going to have enough time to buy Town a snack? I really need to get her something before we get on the plane or it's just not going to be good.
As if this weren't stressful enough. Do you know how much easier my life would be without you in it? Where'd you go? Marissa? What the? I thought our big family trip to Florida was going to be special. I thought I was going to get to build sandcastles and feed Town an ice cream cone from Big Olaf's. Maybe we could have gotten to see some horror people. They're all over the place down here. Maybe Sean would have given Town a Death Squad Service t-shirt. Who knows what surprises would have been in store? But I guess we'll never know. Sean.
Alex Murphy?
Yeah, is Marissa here? Marissa's not here, right?
I heard you guys were in town. Why would she be here, dude?
I don't know. I lost her at the airport. I'm just kind of making my rounds. Like,
how do you even know where I live?
I know things.
I got some people here, man. I wasn't expecting anyone else, you know? Like,
well, can I come in and hang out with your friend?
Marissa's not here, dude. Straight up. Like, I wouldn't bullshit you.
All right.
You know? Maybe, you know, maybe she left you. You ever think of that?
Hey, that's not funny. Don't point that at me.
I didn't know who was going to be here. I just happened to have this. Look, take no offense to it, but she ain't here, man. You know?
All right, okay.
Maybe check down the road, dude. Sorry. Bummer.
What the fuck?
Oh, hey.
Where the fuck were you? I went all the way to fucking Florida. I looked around for you.
Okay, you were being such a dick on the way there that Town and I decided not to go. We needed a little vacation from you, so we stayed here.
You couldn't pick up your phone to tell me this? I was worried sick.
Well, you should think about how you treat us.
Death Squad Service? What is this t-shirt you're wearing?
I don't know what you're talking about.